This is ITV, where Edmonton's news comes first.
It's Thursday, June the 5th. Tonight's top story. A massive fire tears through a popular Whyte Avenue neighborhood, destroying cafes and stores.
It's just like a towering inferno.
Plus, for sale, one up-and-coming NHL hockey team.
It was emotional as hell. Great man.
Then, will Edmonton Safeway workers say yes to the latest contract offer? We'll have a live report. And it's a mean machine. Edmonton's finest unveils her new drag racer.
Now, ITV News at 10.
Good evening. Parts of Whyte Avenue look like a war zone tonight. A huge fire ripped through a popular area late this afternoon, destroying a landmark building.
The three-alarm fire burned out of control. The blaze swept through the old brick building on the corner of 102nd Street and Whyte Avenue. It was home to a number of well-known businesses, including the King and I restaurant. Sonia Nordahl reports.
You're watching ITV News at 10 with Lynda Steele, Gordon Steinke, and Jeff Little on Nightwatch.
A stunning announcement from Peter Parklington this afternoon. After more than 20 years as owner of the Edmonton Oilers, he's announced he's putting the team up for sale.
Parklington said in a news conference broadcast live here on ITV, he can no longer afford to run his Edmonton Oilers franchise.
Details in a few minutes. I'll see you then.
You're watching Edmonton's number one choice for news, ITV News at 10.
Jurors heard gruesome testimony today as the punitive phase of the Oklahoma bombing trial continues.
And still to come on ITV News at 10, two people are dead after a crazed gunman goes on a shooting rampage in California.
Plus graphic testimony in the Oklahoma bombing trial as Timothy McVeigh awaits sentencing.
You're watching ITV News at 10. Coming up, Perry Solkowski on sports. Weather is next with Claire Martin at the ITV Weather Center.
Doesn't look too bad if you're hoping for a tee-off time on Monday. That's all from me right now. I will have a brief update in a few minutes. I'll see you then.
The Alberta government could be nearly $500 million richer than its budget estimates. Still to come on ITV News at 10, the Oilers owner has had his share of controversy during his years with the team. We're going to take a look back at some Peter Parklington history.
You're watching Edmonton's number one choice for news, ITV News at 10.
Big day in the sporting world, and Ron Rimmer is on the road at Boston Pizza on Stony Plain Road, and he joins us now live. Hi, Ron.
How you doing, guys?
You're watching Edmonton's number one choice for news, ITV News at 10.
Here with the last look at the weather. I have a very short memory. I was taking a cab ride today and I said, wasn't it a beautiful day? And I thought, wait a minute, it was terrible this morning.
It was bad this morning.
Flipped